seconds in. I had to stop on the night. Then she stood in the doorway. The fishing bell. And I was thinking to myself, please put me heaven and this me hell. And she lifted up the candle. She showed me the way. They won't cross us down the corridor. Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.